24. And you know, you like the content that program. Yes, ma'am.
What are you calling me?
I was telling you that I made a phone appointment for you at 3 o'clock instead of going in person.
Okay, 3 o'clock today?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
And so you will be talking to her instead of going into the office. You'll be talking to her on the phone.
I didn't know we could do that.
Well, that's what this receptionist girl said. It wasn't Dorothy.
Yeah.
The regular appointment woman.
I think she said she was retiring.
My Dorothy. Like the Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody retired. Oh, man. Well, this girl sounded friendly and everything, but I'm used to throwing it. Okay. Yeah. I'm over that.
I try to figure out what I'm going to say and ask about.
Well, you don't want to... I'm suspicious of somebody talking with my kids and I ain't there to listen. Because people there, they almost can't trust them. So, decide what you're going to say, if you got something to say. You know, I asked you before, why did you want to go see Dr. Braun anyway? And you said, she gives you a different perspective. So, maybe you need a different perspective.
Yeah, that's the idea.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Well, what do you want her to talk to you about? Understand something that she can give you a different perspective. Because we're Christians, we get our perspective from God, the Holy Spirit, the life of Jesus, and find it in the Bible, subject-wise. Different people, different preachers has different perspectives of what they're saying God is saying to the church. And at this time in history, and when you want us to pray, like me and you, you have to tell me what it is that's on your mind, what's bothering you, and we can look it up in the concordance, find Bible verses about it, read the Bible verses, and I pray and ask God for his wisdom about any situation.
I see ketchup, robotics team, San Antonio.
But we got the appointment, so you get ready, and it's 3 o'clock.
Okay.